Still an important piece of business to take care of, the extra point. He missed one earlier, remember, but this time he gets it to go. So we have the touchdown. Now here's Blair Walsh to kick this one away. Fairly short kick taken at the 14 here. And they'll be set up pretty nicely here as they have it up to the 35-yard line. Marching back out there, ready for the next possession. Here comes the Vikings defense. A field goal last time is what they gave up. In a close game, all these drives start to feel so critical.
And they are. And, you know, we've met so many defensive coordinators who just really hate the bend but don't break mentality. They're much more of the aggressive school. But that mentality has won a lot of games. If you're only giving up field goals on drives, that usually keeps you in it and gives your offense a chance to retaliate.
Yeah, and right now it's got them with the lead. They get 9 out of that one, and as a result, the drive continues. And now they're in the hurry-up. From midfield, here's Manning. And did he get the feet down? No, they'll say he did not. It's incomplete. And tapping those toes, he tried to get both in bounds. He could not do it, though.
In tap dance parlance, could not complete the shuffle. All right, needed to get that shuffle down with both feet, not just one.
Is that what they say?
There it is. You know, put a little sand down on the stage.
I'll take your word for it, my man. Over the middle, and it's incomplete. He was looking for Nick Boyle that time. And that's going to make it 3rd down and 10. So still a full 10 yards to go here for the offense on 3rd down. They'll send Beckham alone to the left side. Throwing is Manning on 3rd down. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Terrence Newman with a pick. And they have the football and will set up shop at the 33-yard line.
Obviously disappointing, but you had to go for broke here, down 2 scores. So that forced you to make some throws you definitely wouldn't want to make.